A few psychopaths should keep the Republic awake at night.
Time on Bell Savis is up.
You speak that way to a Sith Lord.
I'd speak this way to the Emperor himself if the coward dared show his face. I've been cracking heads 20 years this spring. Every Sith I've downed thought the law never applied to him. So let me make this perfectly clear. You've made a mistake. Time to pack up and fly home.
You can't scare me off, Ruger. I'm here to stay.
I'll enjoy throwing your stubborn carcass in jail.
Yeah.
only enough power to thaw the best prisoners. I unleashed the worst murderers I could find.
The convicts were violent before. With psychopaths at the helm, there's no telling what crimes they'll commit. Ruger will not be pleased.
He called to threaten me. He seemed unafraid.
Ruger's tamed prisons before, even restored order to Coruscant's depths. It's time we end his career. The only thing keeping us from his throat are the force fields guarding his base. Luckily, a mad Deveronian prisoner, Golan, has the key.
Golan will surrender the key. He has no choice.
The Deveronian may see things differently. He knows the key is valuable. Plus, he's trained in the Force and highly violent. The Republic tried executing him 4 times. That's when they shipped him to Belsavis. Now Golan thinks he can't die. He's refusing to hand over the key to Ruger's guard station.
I will study his power in action as I kill him.
What you do or learn is none of my affair. The key is what matters. Golan roams near the resettlement camps, in the open areas where wise inmates leave him alone. Make your way there. The longer we delay, the more likely Ruger will change the lock frequency on the security fields.